see you in a bit.
Have a dab.
Maybe John ke baare mein kuch about John.
और जॉन के बारे में कुछ यही कह सकते हैं कि आजकल वो बहुत छाए हुए हैं और हम ज़्यादा पार्शल हैं उनके प्रति, क्योंकि वो मेरे हस्बैंड की फिल्म में अभी एक्ट कर रहे हैं. प्लस ही इज जस्ट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द क्लोथिंग रेंज एंड नाउ दिस कैलेंडर ही इज जस्ट ऑल ओवर द प्लेस.
जॉन सेक्स अपीयर
एट ऑन टेन.
And is he the ultimate pinup boy?
I don't know about that, but I think he's very, very cool. He actually defines cool and laid back. I like that because he doesn't try too hard to be cool. And even in a ganji and jeans and chappal, he looks, the ultimate. And John has made me realize one thing, that it's not the clothes that maketh a man, or they don't, they're not clothes that are classified as cool or not. If you have a great body, then even a white ganji and blue jeans can make you look really hot. That's your job.
Do you think the calendar is going to be the new thing now? Are we going to see?
It is. It's been for such a long time. I mean, starting from the Kingfisher calendar to so many calendars. Now everybody has a calendar. I was in the Marriott calendar some time back, so I think it's the eighth thing. It's a good way to be around in everyone's homes 12 months in a year.
And my last question: what you wearing?
What am I wearing today? I'm wearing, as you can see, a white top and blue jeans. And that's my classic look also, emulating John. That's it. You want to know brand name?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to know brand name? Okay. My blouse is from Guess and my jeans are from Diesel. My boots are from Australia, but I don't know whether they are a big brand or not. My belt also, I don't know.
Dubai, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Arre.